Welcome to our December Student of the Month celebration. This month, we celebrate our balanced patriots. It's not easy being balanced because you have to be able to live a routine that keeps emotional, intellectual, and physical well-being at a good place.
Our balanced patriots understand the importance of their well-being and how we are all connected to each other across the world. Here's our awesome principal, Ms. Moore, with a few words.
Thank you. I'm so happy to be here today to honor our December Students of the Month, who are chosen by their classmates because they exhibit the learner profile of balance. Balancing can be really, really tricky. Balancing your homework and balancing going out and playing with friends, balancing what decision I might make. Regardless of who you are, a lot of times it's hard to stay in balance. So I want to congratulate the Students of the Month who know how to be balanced, and they are great examples for all of us. Congratulations.
Here's Ms. Greco to recognize our Balanced Students of the Month.
Hi, Patriots. Ms. Greco here to give a huge congratulations to our December Students of the Month who demonstrated the learner profile attribute of balanced. Now, this is one of the hardest attributes to be recognized for because it involves your classmates being able to know more about you than what they just see here at school every day. Because being balanced means that you really work hard to try to improve your well-being in all aspects of your life. So that is why it's one of the hardest to be recognized for. So those of you being recognized today, you should give yourselves a huge pat on the back because this was not easy. Now, on to what we're all here for. Here are our December Students of the Month who did an amazing job demonstrating the learner profile attribute of balanced.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop that.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
Please follow along with our school song.
Congratulations to all our balanced patriots. You did such an amazing job this month demonstrating the learner profile of balanced.
Stay tuned next month for our Student of the Month celebration where we recognize our thinkers.